What do we got here? Baldrick, will you do me a favor and look up some information on the internet about the band Chaos?
Chaos?
Yeah, Chaos.
Okay. Ta-da!
Baldrick.
This man has no humor.
Oh, and don't forget it's written with a K.
With a K?
Yeah, with a K.
With a K. Ta-da!
Yeah, very nice, but there's also a Z on the end.
With a Z.
Yeah, the last letter is a Z. K-H-A-O-Z. Chaos. It's not that difficult. Come on. Hey guys, how are you doing? You probably guessed that this is another promotion for a band, and you've probably also figured out by now that these guys are called Chaos. And if that's the case, you're right. I got their album right here. It's their first full-length debut album. It's called Salvation Through Bloodshed. It's being produced by Mad Lion Records from Poland. And didn't I just say a while back that a lot of stuff coming from Poland is really brutal? Well, here we go again. I mean, these guys are Dutch, they're from Holland, but signed to a Polish record label, so, you know, those Polish guys really know what they're doing. They play a nasty sounding old school death metal, and with nasty sounding, I'm actually focusing a little on the vocals, and I'll just show you guys that in a minute, because they have two vocalists. Olaf, who does the grunts, and Johan, who does the screams. But it says right here, and I'll show you, it's a six-piece band. It says Johan screams, and I personally would not call it screaming. I would call it sounding nasty, just like Abbath of Immortal sounds also nasty, who doesn't really do a high black metal vocal, but really nasty sounding. And Johan does not sound like a black metal vocal, but it's a vocal you don't hear a lot in old school death metal, either new school death metal, you know. Just the combination of those two is really good, and of course you can hear for yourself when I play a song for you guys. And it's not really surprising that these guys sound pretty old school if you consider where these guys are coming from other bands they've been playing at. And I made a little note for myself for my own convenience, because I can pretend like I learned everything, you know, but this goes a lot easier. These guys have been playing in Sinister, Pleurisy, The Embodiment, Howitzer, and Deadhead. And those are a bunch of really old school Dutch death metal bands. And I don't know if every band is still alive. I do know that Sinister is definitely alive, and these guys are, well, alive and kicking. I saw the guys of Sinister a little while ago in the city of Rotterdam here during a concert. So more about Sinister in probably another video. But back to Chaos. Just like I said, really, really good. Really old school. And you can see the old school style, if you will, back in the CD itself, because they printed a vinyl record on the CD. And if you're really young and you think like, What has that got to do with anything? Well, this looks like a vinyl record. And the back says side one and side two. And some of you out there may still be like, because you only know CDs. Well, let me just explain very quick. A vinyl record looked like this, but was black on two sides. And a CD only plays on this side, and a vinyl record on two sides. And side one, side two. You know? So that's why. And if you still don't know what I'm talking about, ask your parents. So I must say I'm really happy that I got this album. It's just another Dutch thing to be proud of, next to cheese and tulips. No, we stole the tulips from the Turks. Windmills, weed, hookers. Now I'm going through Amsterdam. Never mind. It's really, really good, and you should really check these guys out. It would be nice to have like a festival, a Dutch festival, with Sinister, iChaos, Chaos, and you know, so forth and so forth. Yeah, I would really recommend it if you like old school death metal. Nasty old school sounding death metal. I mean, they have songs which are a little bit slow tempo, they have songs which are up tempo, and they have songs which combine that. And yeah, it sounds really awesome. You should really check this out. So I'm gonna play a song for you guys, of course, just like I always do. And I chose the first song. It's called Baptized in Sin, and it's a song which explains exactly what I'm talking about when I'm talking about the two vocalists who sound just awesome together. And the rest of the booklet, it's nothing too fancy. I think the pictures are being taken in some very large hall. So I just want to thank all the guys from Chaos for sending me the album. And just like I said, Chaos from Holland, Salvation Through Bloodshed. And this is the first song of this album. It's called Baptized in Sin. And I hope you guys like it. And I'll see you guys next video.